We are here with our financial liberator, Tom Gripe, the president and CEO of the largest Catholic credit union in the world, Notre Dame Federal Credit Union. Tom, what kind of services does a credit union even provide?
A credit union can do everything a bank can do. But what I mean by that is we do first mortgages, second mortgages, credit cards, car loans, signature loans, student loans, even small business and commercial loans, really everything.
Well, why is it that people say, I bought a new car and man, I got a great deal on my car loan at the credit union versus what the finance manager at the auto dealership was going to give me?
Well, that's pretty simple. It's because credit unions are not here to maximize profit. What that means is we need to make enough to get by, but we can afford to make a loan at a little lower rate and share the savings with our owners. Because again, we're lending money to the people who own us. So we get by on a lower margin, and you, the borrower, can get a better rate, lower rate with longer terms off.
We've been talking with Tom Gripe. He's the CEO of Notre Dame Federal Credit Union. You can go to NotreDameFCU.com to find out more. The financial liberator, Tom Gripe.